just for listening quietly, almost always puts Eileen to sleep.
Nice.
Almost always.
Yeah.
Did you say 60?
60? Yeah, about 62.
They consider that small.
What?
You consider that small, huh?
It sounds like a lot to me.
Yeah. I don't want to bore you hearing the same thing. It's called the rights of man. And then, no applause, please, no commentary until I put my hands up, because I'm listening to it ring. And it loves to ring. If you don't let it ring, it wants the ring, it wants to be heard. So I was turning the furnace down so it doesn't interrupt the harp, because the harp wants that one to be interrupted. It's called the rights of man.
That is amazing.
Isn't that something?